7-point lead para sa Ginebra San Miguel.
Naging problema sa series na to ng San Miguel is yung balance of scoring nila. Usually, they only have three or at the most scoring.
Puntos dito po sa fourth quarter pero matagal-tagal pa ito, 8 minutes and 57 seconds.
Thank you.
Secondly, he wanted to remind the Monstruos not to take too much on his shoulders. I mean, we're a team here. Let's play San Miguel team basketball. If we can still come back in this particular ball game, balik tayo sa'yo, Ed.
Okay, thank you very much, Anthony Zumbay. At sa November, sa putus na ang kalamangan ng Ginebra San Miguel over San Miguel here. At yan, nakikita po nito sa Coach Norbert Black. At ayun na rin po.
Itong scoring option, sinasabi natin, napakarami po Ginebra.
Penalty na with 6:52 to go. Kanina pa yung penalty na yan. As you look at the shot clocks, samantalang ang Ginebra San Miguel, uncharacteristically, isa pa lamang ang penalty foul. Nandito sa Mavs Brothers. Ito sa Balcovic. Binigay kay Ben Susan. Ramos!